the crystal fountain whence the healing streams.
The best thing about being a pilgrim is treading lightly on the earth.
The chance to talk with other people who are interested in making the world better.
It's walking for others who can't.
Being in a body of like-minded people.
Brilliant.
Walking with people with the same passion and heart.
It's really enjoyable.
Thou still my strength and shield.
The best thing about being a pilgrim is my fellow pilgrims.
It's beautiful. How do you start walking?
It's having the time to reflect.
I will ever give to thee.
The best thing about being a pilgrim is the people that we meet and the people we walk with.
Travelling light.
It's walking with lots of people from different backgrounds but for the same purpose.
With nature.
Hospitality and welcome to the warmth that we found from people along the way.
The people you're with and the people you meet.
No folks shall stay their minds, though they with giants fight.
The conversations you have along the way.
Is meeting these pastors and their care for their flock.
The person whose footsteps we're following in.
The best thing about being a pilgrim is taking the slow route to where you know you need to be.